take me.
What is going on, YouTube? Euros Gaming back here again with part 4 of the Super Warrior Arc story in Dragon Ball FighterZ. Chapter 6, Map 8, and a new threat, Android 21 appears. Wow. This is the boss battle you're gonna get to. This is another tutorial. Pretty much, right now we're here in the next part, we can get Adult Gohan, which is pretty awesome. I don't know if I'll use some other Piccolo or not, but we're gonna go this way for one of the tutorials. I'm gonna do the boss battle, unless like one of the special battles pops up. Let's go ahead and use one of our moves over here. And, oh, sweet Frieza. Begin battle! There we go, edit my voice thing a little bit here.
Over there, Scott, look! It's Gohan!
It's Gohan!
That's a relief. It looks like he just lost consciousness.
What'd you expect? He's made from tougher stuff than you.
Give me a break, Piccolo. You know these Saiyans are too robust for their own good. Another clone, huh?
Clone Gohan appears. He already did.
Knowing Goku, I bet he used instant transmission to get him. Alright, now that Gohan's all safe with Bulma, finally focus. Hey, Piccolo, your face has turned red.
I'm not.
Okay, save it.
You can't even hear the audio that much over the game music. It's weird. Game music's so freaking loud. Cell and clone Gohan. Oh, I can't wait to get Adult Gohan. He's gonna be so nice. I might swap him out with Goku, honestly. Since I kinda wanna keep Piccolo and Yamcha. I kinda like having them on my team. I didn't have enough meter to do a combo there. Ah, it was so lame. My problem too with me playing this game is I don't play it except for my story mode videos, so like, I don't have, I'm not very great at it right now. Oh, what the hell? He didn't dash. It wasn't anything crazy, but it was pretty cool.
Over here! Not going anywhere! Not going anywhere! Over here! Oopsie! Over here! It's on now! Cut it out!
Oh no, I did the wrong thing. Bye bye. See, who says Yamcha isn't, like, awesome? Adult Gohan is now playable. Yeah, they didn't get rid of Goku. Kinda tired of using him. You can even swap out Goku.
Now that the clone's out of the way, we should go see Bulma. Great. I certainly am hungry. I bet Gohan's awake by now.
Dad, you're here. And so's Piccolo.
Hey there, Gohan. Doesn't look like there's a scratch on you anywhere.
Goku, Can't you show a little more concern for your son's well-being?
I guess, but Gohan's pretty strong. He looks like he's ready to fight. Besides, you should know that. I mean, you're the one who's been training him recently.
Yeah, but he's still got a lot to learn.
So, Bulma told me what happened. I want to fight too. I'm ready. Yeah!
Come on.
I've been looking forward to fighting alongside Gohan.
Here's the thing. I know you've linked with Dad and the others to fight and everything, but I should apologize. I feel bad that you got dragged into all this. From now on, I'll be fighting too. But we're still gonna need your help.
Aww. Isn't that so sweet? Oh, go on. You had so much potential. Okay. Yay! Yeah, yes, welcome. Get out of here, Goku. Gohan's in town. Oh, alright. Now we have to go through all these battles. It's kind of interesting. I don't know, like, the way they did the story. Like, these kind of, like, chess moves.
There's a clone of me, too, huh? I guess this means I'll be fighting myself. When was this clone made, I wonder? How much of my information has been copied into its cells? If it was made after Elder Kai helped awaken my hidden power, it'd really help me out if it was made before I pulled out the Z-Sword, or the level I was at the last time Frieza showed up. You don't really seem like you're gonna engage me in conversation, do you? There's no point in just standing here. I have to be careful not to get too distracted with fighting this thing.
He's like super serious about fighting himself. He's like, when did this become me? Is it there? Is it here? Oh. I might just use Gohan Adult this whole round. Get a feel for him. Remember his moves and stuff. I don't know. Oh, what the hell is that? Just freaking shoved him! Just get out of this map! I forgot how you unlock his true potential. Potential unleashed? Oh, that does. Okay, I want to test out the high kick for a sec. But it does launch him in the air. Okay, that's cool. I just gotta mess with the doll Gohan some more. Figure him out, but pretty cool. Does that mean they, like, go up in level when it shoots up? I don't even know what that means. Alright, we'll do this one. I'm not gonna do like every fight in the game. I'll just try to take the shortest path. going. I'm gonna hit with a power up. That's a secret. One last move. Hold on, let's talk about this. Jet uppercut, machine gun kick. Okay, wait, those are the same though.
Okay. Not getting away.
Dropped him into the grab, baby. That was pretty cool. Got them amazing fingers. Alright, now for the boss battle, the moment we've all been waiting for. Against Android 16. Is this where I lose? Is this it?
I'm starting to get the feeling that we've just found the base.
Huh? Watch out!
So, you're here at last.
Sixteen, it's you! It's really you! So tell me, do you have your old memories? You do! You remember us! I can tell!
So what if I do?
Wait a sec. What are you saying? It means that you're the 16 that we've always known. Remember when we fought side by side all those years ago? Why are you helping the Red Ribbon Army? I mean, that's insane!
There is no need for me to answer.
Please stop! No, wait! We don't want to fight you, 16! Just walk away from this nonsense and the strange waves and the clones!
Your motives are not relevant. You will not engage. I will.
Oh, snap. Here we go. He's got some nice hair. I like his hair. That was easy. It wasn't a challenge at all. That's fine.
I knew it! You never planned on killing us after all, did you? Right from the start, you lacked that killer instinct. Had you fixed? It's like Goku says. 16 isn't fighting because he wants to. And if he's being controlled by the army, that means we can be friends again.
Apologies, but I cannot leave the army. I cannot let that monster run amok.
Monster?
Yes, the Red Ribbon Army's current leader, Android 21.
You're saying there's an Android
There is. I have been complying with 21's orders. However, 21's personality is growing more savage by the day. Were I to leave my post...
Exactly. If you were to leave your post, she would never awaken again.
Hey! You're the researcher from before!
21.
What in the world? She's 21?
Uh-oh.
Curiouser and curiouser.
But if you're Android 21, why did you save 18 back there?
Save her? Please, I never saved her. I fed you those lies in order to avoid fighting. I'm not at full power as of yet. But if you formed an alliance with Cell, that could prove troublesome. As for you, 16, I've had enough. You're nothing more than a treacherous pile of slag.
I don't understand.
Like hell you don't. I know you activated the system. Also, to give these nitwits an advantage, I know you linked a compatible soul.
And if I did?
Oh, using that tone with me? I thought my policy on this matter was clear. Continue to resist me. I will make sure that she is history. I see you still intend to side with the organics. So sad. Such wasted effort.
Oh, nice.
That must be Android 21's true form.
What? So she wasn't even human after all?
That was established pretty early, Goku.
Such a shame we must part ways so soon. Those who stand in that way will be ripped into tiny pieces. Don't hate me.
Not a scratch.
No, it can't be. 16.
The basket died early.
Oh, are you crying for sweet 16? Oh, don't be sad. It's gonna be all right. That last attack must have taken its toll.
What's the matter? You were on a bit of a roll there.
You'll get what's coming to you. We'll finish this later.
Wait! Why did you destroy 16? I thought he was on your side!
He didn't listen, so I punished him, of course. If he stopped while he was ahead, I would have let him live, but he had to cross the line. Oh well, that's fine. Now there is no one left to oppose me. And now I'm free! Free to stuff myself with as many sweets as I want!
You sound like a spoiled brat.
You'll see, boys. As soon as I'm ready, that's when the real fun starts.
Huh? Oh, no, you don't.
Get back here.
Goku!
Let's tail up Krillin. We can't let anything happen to Goku or his new friend.
Just let her fly away like that.
Impressive, you are quite fast, even when your powers are suppressed. I'm so sorry, but I'm not.
it take down so easily? It starts falling. Yeah, this is getting a lot of more cutscene action.
Snap out of it! You're wasting my time. Finally, can't stand repeating this. Ah, so you do know me. Why wouldn't you? There are very few Earthlings who haven't heard of the Great Cell. I mean, I did try to roam the planet. But more to the point, who in the hell are you? What is a living human soul doing inside of me? This is most upsetting. No matter. We can discuss this at a later time.
Ooh, this is interesting. Did the soul from Goku switch over to Cell? When Goku, I don't know. He got knocked out. He's just like, looked around.
Don't tell me. You're the one who was linked with Goku early. Oh, it was the impact of that blast that sent you here, didn't it? More fun for me, I suppose. And it saves me the trouble of hunting you down.
Oh, okay. Nippy switched over to Cell. Interesting. This would be kind of cool, though. We get to play as Cell, I guess. I can't even try to play Cell. I am ever sales moves. Low kick, perfect attack, rolling crush, hell strike, that's while in the air, psycho crush. Sounds fun, holy crap. Yeah, that was great. I was actually trying to still figure out a couple moves, see how I can combo with stuff. Oh, dude. I almost want to, like, up the difficulty if I can. Oh, wow.
Just as I thought, those who you link with become stronger. I could gobble you completely whole right now. Maybe I should have you relink with Goku instead. Yes, he would be a much better meal. Oh, decisions, decisions!
We have no choice. We must retreat.
I guess that just works every time. Hello?
The amount of his fatigue. Cell, you can run.
How is this even?
He's so mad.
No power source on this planet is capable of that. There must be some kind of way. Perhaps those clones are more than just clones. They might be the weakness I've been looking for. Whatever the case, I need to heal. And quick.
He just passes out. He just, like, fell down. Super Mario Art Chapter 7. Fateful rematch.
Same reason he linked with you. I'm sure it wasn't voluntary.
Well, whatever.
she was just bluffing? I mean, come on! Diet of junk food? It's mostly sugar, and the stuff doesn't fill you up!
Who cares about her dietary habits? How strong she can get? That's the problem.
The problem is you guys arguing! Stop already! You guys are good at sensing power, right? Feel out 21's location and send her to the scrap heap!
If only it were that simple!
We've been trying to figure out where 21 is for a while, but nothing's come up, I'm afraid.
Android 21. Probably keep her power in low gear. Just like so.
Oh well, what doesn't turn up now will turn up later. For now, let's focus on what we can do.
Yeah, like rounding up the rest of the gang, right?
Yeah, Krillin's right. We need a bigger team for the battle ahead.
Just our luck. Vegeta's good at never being around when you really need him. He brags about being the Prince of Saiyans. He's the Prince of Bad Timing, if you ask me.
Cut him some slack, Bulma. He'll turn up soon, I'm sure of it. Hey!
I know! I'm pretty used to this Link business by now. Maybe if I focus really hard, I can pinpoint Vegeta's energy. Alright, here I go.
Ooh, where I get Vegeta?
Come on, guys! What do you say we go rescue our buddy Vegeta?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's Rescue Vegeta. It's Frieza and Ginyu, really? Oh, man. Ginyu's OP. It's fine. Alright, guys. I think we're gonna call it for this one, though. I got some stuff I gotta go do. We'll keep up on these faster and just get through this as quick as we can. Probably try to do, like, 2 chapters next video. Anyway, guys. Thank you again for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. And see you in the next video.